What does salty mean?
A nice round 1,000 gold reward. Wow! 1,600 in the bag. And there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big hand. Is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Litchfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the undead.
The what?
3, 2, 1, go!
What the heck is this? Shit, there's a ton of them. Hey. Hey. Such garbage.
1, go!
These things.
Yeah, well, oh shit. Don't worry, Whisper. I got covering fire.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
Shit.
Hero, your new energy is low. What the hell?
All right. Oh, we got one more. Are we done here?
I hope that was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold! But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000?
Yeah, oh look at me, I'm getting a halo. Next round.
The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are, spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang! 3, 2, 1, go!
Is that my wife? My wife. Fucking more, really? Yo, what up, Riss Swiggler? This is the Brimble Dimble Bumbus Dumbus Skyrim mod. Skyrim The Lost Chapters. Fuck off. Stop it! Stay down. Bam. Bam. I do. Fucking guy took like 30 arrows to the head.
A cool 3,000 more gold for that. They banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round.
Baby. I want it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six, the mighty Earth Troll
I don't give a shit.
One. Go.
Stop. What is this? Not funny! Oh my god. Ow! 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 What the fuck? Eat shit! One down. Yeah.
Come on.
Ow. What now?
4,000.
Oh, Jesus.
A total of 10,600 gold. Enough for a small house. Do they want another 8,000 gold?
Yes.
Things are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winning? Is that a pile of rubble? No, it's the Rock Trolls, Stanith and Groin.
Stanith and Groin?
Three.
Whisper, I need you to distract the other one, alright? Please, for the love of God. Make yourself useful. Woo! Uh-huh. Whisper's getting fucking owned over there. I might be able to buy my master sword. After this, I think it was like 22k. We're gonna be up to like 19. Fuck! Ow! Let's get it! Quah! What is Whisper doing back there? Fucking dipshit. Wait! Putting the helmet back on. Alright, Whisper, thanks for nothing.
Oh, wow.
Oh shit.
Another 8,000 gold. 18,600 in the bag, and only one round to go. Is it worth dying for another 10,000?
Yes.
Gentlemen, today you have seen the best of Albion's arena fighters. Put your hands together for our successful heroes. But now, round 8, the final battle. I give you Arachnox.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Here we
go.
I don't like this! What the fuck is this? What's it doing? Whisper? Motherfucker. Oh. Ow.
Hero, your will energy is low. What the hell?
Kicking ass here, Whisper.
Ha. I've almost killed this guy.
Ow! Ugh! Ugh! Nice.
This is for a massive total of 28,600 gold! We have two winners! Incredible! So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize? Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today. It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes, Jack of Blades!
What's up, Mr. Blades?
I have returned after an eternity away from you all. Jack of Blades is back.
Well, you're evil.
This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy in it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
Kill Whisper.
What do they think they're
Say
doing?
No more.
They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. We came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go.
I mean... Get over here.
Got you.
I'm gonna kill you. You're such garbage. Come on. Come on. Fucking game. It is, that's what he said. Going down, Whisper!
Got you.
We have a winner! is give her one final strike, and the bonus prize is his!
Do I do it?
But will he do it? Will he kill Whisper, or will he throw his victory away?
Don't do it, Farm Boy. We agreed. Just walk out. We agreed. Let's stop fighting now. Right then. A fight to the death it is, you bastard.
Don't call me that. That's mean. I mean, go big or go home. I'm not throwing away my whole victory for you.
Let's hear it for the new conquering hero. By killing Whisper, this man has earned a bonus purse of 10,000 gold. And now, let's praise our new arena champion one more time.
But my lady, he killed Whisper. He's nothing but a...
Hey.
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forget my manners. I am Lady Grey, the mayor of Bowerstone.
Hmm.
I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
You murdered my sister. You'll die the slowest death.
Bring it on, big boy.
Thunder, I am tired of your protests and your petty squabbles. You cling on to past glories and ridiculous family ties like an old fool. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
Okay. What's up?
You are a walking corpse. I shall never rest till Whisper is avenged.
All right. Sorry.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her.
Why have I stopped?
She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
Cool axe. Did she also kill Whisper? At the end? What the fuck was that?
She was a fine hero. Just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came with a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day.
What?
It's in your blood.
Mom?
And in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
Mom's alive?
This was the true face of his mother. Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion. Yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whoa.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerston North.
Uh-huh.
Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Okay. I won't. King Scorpion Sting. And the champion seal. Holy sheboygan. All right. Grabbing a drink. I'll be after this cutscene, and then I'll be
right back. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
Yeah, you're all right. Okay.
Yeah,
I'll be right back.
I suppose he did all right.
He certainly dealt with Whisper.
Yeah, you got him, mate. It was pretty impressive.
I'm going home to tell everyone.
Yay!